Safety concerns on a rural road.
The bridge will end up collapsing on someone and hurting them.
Frustrated neighbors called 10 on your side.
When they get to the tunnel, there's nowhere to go. They have to back up all the way. There's right much damage. They take out your mailboxes.
Investigating big rigs, breaking the law.
There is a sign that says no trucks beyond this point. They don't pay it a bit of mind.
Thursday on Wavy News 10 at 6.